No big deal, but we are playing for the World Cup.
Good.
It started off, we went kayaking with Heinrich. I think he was a little bit worried about having all of our kids out on the lake to start with, because we'd never done it before. Once he's seen the kids and seen how great they were and how capable they were, he started talking about the Mini World Cup that he does every year.
These kids, they tried so hard, and when I talked to the people who run Prada Access, they looked for more exposure that people in the town can see what they actually do.
And thought that maybe we could help out, which we jumped at. We thought it'd be a great opportunity.
And I offered them that they could be part of the Mini World Cup. The kids wanted to help at the Mini World Cup. And I said, look, not just helping, you should be part of it.
And then it evolved from that into us playing a bit of a signature game that would be a focus. And it turned out amazing, yes.
If we can form two or four teams, you get your uniforms like everyone else, and you can play at the Mini World Cup. And I think that's very, very important. And hopefully this is something that will grow, because through this we can give them so much publicity and exposure. And not only that they are helping, they are also playing and they're part of it.
Hello, I'm William Ryan, and we're here for the Mini World Cup, where only the best of the best can be.
The first year we had 16 teams, then in 2011 we had 23 teams, at 2012 I should say, we had 28, last year we had 37, and hopefully this year we will have over 40 teams.
And one of them is Prada Access too?
Four of them will be Prada Access.
Sports helped me behave my anger, keep myself under control, help me with sporting events, everything. I'm learning much more, making more friends. I love it.
I don't care.
Untuck your shirt. Everybody else wants to shirt.
I don't care if we win or lose.
Yesterday is history. Oh, you gotta get through it. Tomorrow is a mystery, so let's just do it. And even when the rain falls, you and I.
Because then the kids feel part of it. It is no good sort of to use the kids to help and do all these things, but they need to be part of it so they can say, look, we have done that. We are really part of it, because you can sit here and watch this game as a spectator, but it's a very, very different thing when you're on the field and you play yourself. And that's what I want these kids to experience. I think that is so important. A lot of our kids, we don't give the chance anymore to achieve, they're all tall, they're all equal, and they should wait until their time comes. Their time will never come. They need to do this, they need to see these things, and I think it will do something to themselves. They will grow up as people, and I think that's something we really need to provide for them.
At the end of the day, some you win, some you don't. So I'm glad that I'm here with some friends that I know. Always there with a smile, saying you're not alone. Singing la 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 la, que sera.